You want to fly, don't you? To fly, you need gemstones. To get gemstones, you rob dwarf mines. Come on out, I say, and bring gems. Hurry now before we devour you.
You wouldn't really.
No, dwarfs, no. They're all sinewy and hairy. The meat you get's not worth picking out of the teeth. Now, swallow them down. Not all the way. Now let them find your craw.
Ah, odd sensation.
Never had diamonds in your craw?
I never had a craw.
They help grind up the white fire rock when you eat it.
That's limestone.
A puny man word if I ever heard it. Eat. You'd wear down your teeth grinding this stuff, so you swallow it in chunks. Wiggle them around with the gemstones till they're pulverized.
It's like birds use grit to grind feed.
Yeah, well, don't talk with your mouth full.
What's all this to do with flying?
It makes the fire in your belly that gives you lift.
Limestone is high in calcium. Calcium, when mixed with stomach acids, would form hydrogen. Hydrogen is lighter than air, thus giving the lift you talk about, something like a blimp.
What? You got fire inside you when you go up. That's all you need to know.
No, that's not logical. How could my ribs contain fire? If I could only visualize.
Oh, for crying out loud. Visualize.
I know. Oh, man, this is great. Now, as you explain, I'll make a diagram.
Well, I'm doing it for Carolinas. You see, we got this great, like a honeycomb of bone and muscle inside us.
Something like this?
Hey, that's it.
Compartments we can expand and contract. And when we expand, the hydrogen, dragon fire, as it were, expands and makes us lighter than air, and up we go! Hey, how do I get down?
Blow it out! Belch!
Yes, close the valves and expel gas to come down.
Well, go ahead. Turn your head, you dummy.
But I wonder why it comes out as fire.
Because we're dragons, and dragons breathe fire.
Yes, but what makes the ignition?
The Thor thimble fool. Tuck in the roof of your mouth. Feel it with your tongue.
Yes, it feels like a thimble.
Electricity. The electricity ignites the hydrogen, hence the fiery breath. Dragon fire, dragon flight, it all makes perfect sense. Oh, what I wouldn't give for my typewriter.
Shut up and eat your limestone.